Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Susha's Artworks. I'm back with my new painting and this time I'm painting Radha Krishna. Let's begin. To start with, I have drawn the image with pencil and now I'm painting the background. This is a detailed process video, so make sure you are watching till the end. Started with the face. In portraits or human figure painting, the most important part is face expression drawing, so we should give more emphasis on that. One thing which we should definitely take care of is the skin color of hand should match the skin color of face. Eyes are the most important part of a painting. It defines whether the painting is looking real or not. adding white for the light effects. Thank you for watching. Please comment and let me know your feedback. Share this video with your friends and family. Do like and subscribe if not already done. Don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you.